South Dakota State at 1-0, hitting the road for the first time in the 2022 championship season as the Jackrabbits venture south along with the men. The women tonight in Mississippi, in Starkville, at Humphrey Coliseum for a battle against Southeastern Conference foe Mississippi State. Good defense by the Jacks. Meyer with the basketball after the rebound to Burkhart above the left wing, guarded by Cole. Cross court it goes. Right corner, Nelson for three. Got it. Jacks up 5-0. Leaves it off for Burkhart. 15 to shoot, 4:38 to go. Quick move underneath. It's Burkhart. So Nelson off the Timmer in the right corner. She's guarded by Hayes. Goes all the way in. Got the lay-in to go. And the Jacks up by one. Gets it off to Hayes from the left corner. Goes into the painted area. Her shot goes. Fouled by Greer. Jacks up 14-13. Last 90 seconds of the first quarter of play. Feet inside goes to Timmer on the post-up move. Got behind Hayes and converts. Two straight baskets by the Bulldogs, and underneath Meyer with the assist, finding Callie Tyson. Nelson was open, couldn't get it to her. Now pass off to Burkhart. Burkhart over to Thunick. Long three from the corner. Got it to go. Alternate possession, Mississippi State basketball. Inbounding it will be Taylor. Finally gets it to Carter on the left wing, guarded by Tyson. She goes all the way in, off the window, and we're tied at 29. Timmer goes to the right down, the right side of the key. Shot blocked from behind. Meyer comes up with it. Off the window in traffic. Freshman and freshman. Now gives it off to Timmer. Timmer at five. Now Meyer gets a shot to go. Just put one up at the shot clock and got it to go. And South Dakota State with five straight points to close out the half. Nelson above the left elbow. Inside it goes to Timmer. Foul from behind, no call. Timmer underneath, cross underneath, got it to go. And instant offense by Haley Timmer. Got the lay-in and she's fouled. We're tied at 44. Offensive rebound, Timmer to Nelson. And 20 on the shot clock. Meyer, three again. She's not shy. She's got four threes. And the Jacks back up by one. Doesn't take the three, now resets the offense. Now Meyer goes all the way in. Bounce pass to Nelson. The assist to Meyer. Anastasia Hayes with the basketball. Now to Jackson. Jackson long three for the lead. 57-55. Mississippi State. Irwin with the basketball. Goes all the way in. Loader goes. A shot she created off the left wing, off the dribble. Irwin with seven. So 17 for Meyer, 11 for Timmer. Nine for Nelson, seven for Irwin. Top of the three. Hayes off the window. They had a 10-0 run and an 11-0 run in this game. And underneath, shot for Burkhart, and her lay-in is good. So Peyton Burkhart gets the bucket, now has 1,001 points. She is the 40th member of the Jackrabbit 1,000 Point Club. Meyer with the basketball off the inbound with 23 seconds to go. Off the window, got it to go. 25 points for the freshman. Yeah, that's a career high. Well, South Dakota State had an 8-point halftime lead to be outscored 45-32 in the second half, and the Jackrabbits fall for the first time this season. The final in Starkville, Mississippi State 76, South Dakota State 71.